The Florida Highway Patrol is taking a proactive stance by educating the public on Florida's Move Over Month, as January has been designated Move Over Florida Awareness Month. Our statewide campaign focuses on educating the public and creating a safer working environment for everyone who patrols and delivers critical services along the highway. When a driver fails to move over for the stopped or disabled vehicles on the roadside, they put the safety of law enforcement, first responders, service professionals, and the motorists they assist gravely at risk. The Move Over Law was enacted in Florida in 2002, and unfortunately, over the years, we have seen many troopers and other law enforcement officers and service professionals injured or killed by someone not giving them room to work. These are preventable crashes that not only take our officers away from their families, it takes a member from our communities who gave freely to make Florida a safer place to live and travel. This month, you have seen the agency bring awareness to this very important message. Thank you to the partners like the Florida Sheriff's Association and the Florida Police Chiefs Association for helping the patrol bring awareness through education and enforcement. If we work together, we can increase awareness and compliance regarding the move-over law while better protecting those who protect you, our troopers. Thank you, and remember, Move Over Florida is the law, it's common sense, it's common courtesy, and most importantly, it's a lifesaver. Thank you.